now, gentlemen, we come to a game called Scenes from a Hat. This is for all former performers. Come on down. Before the show, we asked our audience to write down some scenes they'd like to see acted out by our gentlemen performers, and I've got the suggestions in this hat right here. I'm going to read them out, and we're going to see what stuff our boys can come up with. If you're ready, gentlemen, here we go. Unlikely perfume scents.
For those long, lonely drives, roadkill.
When you just can't contain your love, incontinence.
I'm a man who feels confident when I'm wearing wet ass.
When you love the outdoors, there's only one way to smell. Beaver. Yeah.
Are you confident enough to wear Grandpa's briefs? Are you?
If famous TV shows were performed on too much caffeine.
You're fired. 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 You're fired too.
Things that don't sound right in an angry voice.
Bitch, I said kale! Kale salad! Nonsense!
That actually really happened.
I now pronounce you man and wife! Kiss her!
You complete me!
I now pronounce you man and wife. They kiss the bride. You already did it? I wasn't listening. I wasn't listening. I'm telling you, I don't listen to on this show.
Welcome back to Whose Line Is It Anyway? The points don't matter.